Estamos en el tráfico de Seúl, Corea. Tengo dos muertitos. La ciudad se ve increíble. Esa es la persona que maneja, que es un señor a todo dar. Esta es nuestra casa nueva. Esta es la Rey Bey, que está jugando con su... ¿Cómo se llama? Nuestra cocina. Cuarto del punero. Dulces coreanos.
¡Pun!
¿Pun? ¡Sácale, Reci!
¡No! ¡Cuánto, Pun!
¡Ah! Jet lag de esta familia. Estamos todos despiertos a la 1 de la mañana.
¿Para qué? ¿Es por qué?
¿Es por qué?
¿Por qué?
¡Oh, boom!
No, es boom. Boom. Se llama boom.
Para que se seque. ¿A qué zaparrita? ¡Es como Triana!
We're heading to Seoul. It's a new adventure and we love that. We live for that.
We live for those.
So, embrace it.
The struggle is real.
It's really confusing here. It's not like Austria where everything's like clearly marked.
But they're so nice.
They are super nice. Once, thank you. Kamsahamnida.
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 I forgot the boots.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Let's try to find the subway.
Thank you.
Oh, the subway is 350 and the taxi is 7,000.
Oh, okay.
So I think we should take
1,300.
1,000?
Yes.
For the taxi.
Taxi is 7,000.
This way, line one.
And we stuck on it and it almost got our legs kind of chopped off.
We tried to buy tickets.
But we couldn't. Heated seats on the subway, how fancy is that?
How fancy is that?
This is not what you get in New York City.
I know.
You get body odor and people all up in your grill. This is like extremely orderly. How clean it is in here. It's shiny. Okay.
Getting to the shady hairy
corner. Hello.
Bienvenida a tu casa, Sarita.
This is Trip John.
It's south here. Okay. It's
where there is great love, there are always.
But yeah, that's your dicho. The electrical work. Right there where it says, it's the 7080 Club.
They have naked ladies.
And they go to the hotel afterwards.
Would you show me your room?
Garage.
You can go with your night or when you read a book or lighter when you're up. Here's my spinny.
This is my teeth. I haven't lost my teeth yet.
But here's my medicine. This one's the tummy hurts. And this one's the fever. And here's my sunglasses. Of course, these are my books. And here's my pencil. And here's my computer. These are not mine.
Here's my shoes. Oh, those are angel feathers.
You can go like this. Where's the other one? Oh, and do you know what? When I turn it on, it'll be right on.
I love you guys.
There is this room right over there.
It's dope.
Look at those. Every single thing is an art. He's a mom. This way.
To the tomato mom.
This way. Towards the tomato mom.
You just put the straw in and it has like these chocolate pebbles and then it turns into chocolate milk.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Okay. So,
some milk.
Doesn't this look interesting?
How's one?
Coach! See? Can you put this in the
I think we should try it. What do you guys think?
What do you know? Probably good.
Should we try it?
There's Koreans in here.
That means it must be good.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Hi. Open. We're at a really authentic Korean restaurant.
I like the thing at the table.
With the chopsticks?
Yeah. I've never seen anything like that.
¿Dónde compraste las flores, coach?
En la tienda de fiesta.
The soup is ice cold. They put ice cubes in our soup. We really can't eat it.
Una mesa con un drawer con chopsticks, porque chopsticks te hacen comer mucho más despacio y mucho mejor que si comes con un tenedor. Never have to set the table. We do the Kleenex thing, which is pretty efficient.
See you at the opening ceremony! We got some interesting food.
That was an experience.
Wow, look at this stuff. Back to the train, back to the Olympic Village.
Chungyeongyeong.
Oh, wait, it doesn't say Chungyeongyeong there.
Yeah, this is the side we want. Chungyeongi. Gamsahamnida.
Crushing Korea.
Chungyeongi.
You almost say. This one's easier to read. Wait, I got Chungyeongi.
Woo! 10,000 steps!
We're in Chungyeongi. We're going back to Pyeongchang.
Oh, wait, where are we? Where's the train station?
We just got out of the subway. We had to double up in the turnstiles because we didn't buy our ticket. And it was pretty stealth, but no one saw us. We didn't get caught. Not yet, anyway.
Wait, this doesn't seem right.
Wait, we don't want to be outside.
No.
Yeah, this is right. I think it's... We want Chungyeong Station. Hey, I say Mexico!
Viva Mexico!
Viva Mexico! ¿De dónde son ustedes?
De España, nosotros.
You didn't like the cold soup?
No, the cold soup wasn't very satisfying.
Yeah, miso's good. Miso's good.
We wanted to say, can we pay for the soup? Can we pay for the soup? We don't want any of that. Ooh, that looks good though. Something fried. But anyway, can we pay for the soup? And he says, no price. No price.
Okay.
Miso soup on the house.
Miso soup. Miso honey.
Just crush Seoul.
Woo! We crushed it, but we had cold soup.
Cold soup. Oh, you're here.
Yerbin.
Thank you. This is Yerbin. Yerbin is our Mexican
assistant.
Extraordinaire. Thank you for waiting for us.
Viva Mexico!
Viva!
Miso honey!